So this morning I woke up to a very thoughtful message that says, I don't get people who criticize others for being in a relationship with someone who is less attractive than them. For instance, when people ask, why are you dating him or her, you're way out of his or her league. Why do they care so much about looks? You know, initially, my first thing is, wow, man, that's a really horrible person, and they really need to think about, you know, what they're saying to other people, especially if that's a friend. If that's someone that you consider a friend, if I have a friend and they was to say something like that, that would indelibly change the nature of our friendship permanently, forever. But, you know, is that something that, you know, is that kind of value something that was missed? I don't know. But the other thing is like, then I had to play devil's advocate and be, and say that, you know, I always like to use the phrase, you know, I've created a monster. Well, society has created a monster where those who have better looks, who have, you know, who meet that aesthetic, get better opportunities, are invited to more things. And I mean, the benefits go on and on. We celebrate those who look better. However, and even if you look, even if you look at like Tinder, the basis of Tinder and the basis of choosing someone who could be a potential mate is a still photograph. So if you don't meet the aesthetic requirements of that person, they won't even get to know you. And I think we need to really have a revolution about this and change that way of thinking.